services. We have a packed house tonight. I wasn't trying to show you my bald spot. I really wasn't. We have a packed house, 6-7 teams. We are ready to rock and roll with Thirsty Thursday's trivia. For those of you that are missing out, you guys need to come on down, man. I mean, Thursday night, 7:30 sign up. 8 p.m. is game time. Not like any other trivia in town. Not where we say.
And the answer was Bueller. Bueller. Nuh-uh-uh-uh. We try to get you involved.
Think Jeopardy meets, whose line is it anyway, with a little bit of Steve Harvey mixed in. That's how crazy it is, and we're going to go have some fun right now with Thirsty Thursday's trivia.
Get ready!
All right, we're here with two regulars of Thirsty Thursday's trivia, and yeah, he gives you the peace sign, he gives you the thumbs up. I got to ask you, how many have you had tonight? No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to ask you that. Our buddy Rob here has won multiple times. He's been one of the multiple time champs. This guy comes in late usually and has a good time. Tell me one of the things you guys like about this trivia compared to any other pub trivia maybe in Richmond or anywhere that you may have seen.
It's definitely more interactive than any other trivia I've ever been. Without brown nose too much, it's like, you know, you keep it active with like the bonus, you know,
that's me, by the way.
Yeah. KD, you know, he keeps it active, you know, he does like dance competitions or like you have to sing a song, you have to do something. I mean, it's a lot of fun, you know, it gets us off a feet, keeps you active, other than just asking a question and then getting a response.
Bueller.
That's what I like about it.
Yeah. Try to keep it as away from high school as possible.
Yeah, definitely.
Rob, what's one of your favorite things you like about the Thirsty Thursdays trivia?
Well, it's definitely hyped. So you always get everybody hyped up. Competition's awesome. And definitely the music.
Oh.
You play a lot of music and it's like 90s. And all of a sudden you play some stuff that I remember back in the day. Mm. And you got to like say the artist and name. So I like that.
It's like a party, comedy show, and trivia show all in one. Yeah, so,
definitely.
But guys, thank you for supporting us. And man, good luck next time.
All right, guys, we are here with the winners tonight of our Thirsty Thursdays trivia contest every Thursday at Brew. And how appropriate, your name is Bad Moms, first of all.
Yeah.
Okay? And this one here couldn't dance, but that's okay. They still won. What did you guys like about the trivia show?
The era of questions. Knowing that all of the questions were before I were born. Amazing.
That don't happen every week. You know that. You know that, right?
If we could focus more on 80s and less on 70s, we'd be good.
I don't know, man. I can't help everybody out. But what was one of your favorite things about the show that made it different than any other pub trivia?
The host.
Why is the host so good?
The host is very interactive with everybody participating in the trivia.
Awesome. Now, you guys more likely to come back?
Yes, definitely.
Awesome. Guys, thank you very much for playing and winning. All right, thank you guys.